to Governor Phil Bredesen at the state capitol, Nashville, to see what Randy chose for Melinda. Let's watch.
Oh, private and confidential. Okay. I don't get many faxes at the start. Check it out. Dear Governor Bredesen of the great state of Tennessee, check it out. I picked a hot one for Melinda to sing this week. It's from one of the best singers in the known world, and I've worked with her before. Please tell Melinda she'll be singing, are you ready? Whitney Houston's I Believe in You and Me. Rock on, Randy Jackson. Sorry.
Thank you, Randy Johnson.
I believe in you and me. I believe that we will be in love eternally. Well, as far as I can see, you will always be the one for me. Oh, yes, you will. And I believe in dreams again. I believe that love will never end. And like the river finds the sea, I was lost. To be with you forever. I believe in miracles and love of a miracle. Oh, baby, cause I believe, I do believe in you and me. See, I was lost. Now I believe in you and me. Oh, yeah. I believe in you and me.
Check it out. The real reason that I chose that song is I wanted to throw a little difficulty at you because I thought, you know, it's very rangy. It's Whitney. And I'd say, yo, if she could do this, yo, she should get the grand prize. That was hot. You blew it out the box. You rose to the occasion. I like the little falsetto thing. Very well done.
Melinda, you were fantastic. Amazing. And, I think one of your best performances this season.
Oh, thank you.
So many powers.
Very, very difficult song to sing. I think it was your best performance in the last 4 weeks. And round one goes to Melinda.
Melinda Doolittle. So, surprised what Randy said in the past to never attempt a Whitney song, right?
I mean,
he said that a few times, hasn't he?
There's got to be a reason for that, right?
Quite a bit.
But thank you.
She can do it. She can pull it off. You got to be able to pull it off, right?
You wanted her to accept the challenge, step up, and deliver, and yo, she did.
She blew it out the box.
Yeah. I want you to get up out of your seat, Randy, one of these times.
Thank you.
Soon he's going to get out of his seat, I promise you, America. 1-866. What?
Are you drunk?
Am I drunk?
Yeah.
Are you looking at me asking that?
I'm asking you.
1-866-IDOL-03 or 06 or 09. 1-866-436-5703 or 06 or 09. We're not seeing you right now. Be quiet. Or text the word VOTE to 5703. Standard text messaging rates apply. No, I'm totally sober. Thank you, Melinda. We appreciate it. And by the way, thank you, Paula, for your selection. Randy, for your selection. Simon, even for yours. We are going to take a quick break right now, get a cocktail. When we come back, we're moving on to the producer's choice. Jordan and Blake are up next, live. Hang on.